alive.
BC Cabs keep beating us to it. They just got too many cars. We can't compete.
This is a study. If you're out there listening in, you want to put the BC Cabs out of action before we go bust.
Thank you.